Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, had taken his place amongst the Olympians as the god of war. The bloodshed, the relentless battles, had finally brought him here. Ares was dead, and though Olympus beckoned, visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Kratos, help me.
Kratos knew that this was not a mere vision, for with the gods, nothing was ever as it seemed. The vision of his past set Kratos in search of answers. Answers that lay in the Temple of Poseidon, deep within the city of Atlantis.
This is not a wise course of action, Kratos. It was a dream, nothing more.
The visions still haunt me, Athena. The visions you promised to take away. But this vision, I can change.
Perhaps it is a vision best left unchanged. There is more to this than you know. Please.
Thank you. Them all.
The Temple of Thanatos, the god of death, a vestige of a long-forgotten time. Erected before the rule of the Olympians, This temple was not placed here by mortal hands. Within its walls, lay a passage to the domain of death.
Thank you.
In the distance stood the Temple of Poseidon, a monument erected by the Atlanteans to the greatness of their protector, the god of the seas.
Know thyself, and your path shall be revealed.
Inside.
How I have missed you, Kratos.
What treachery is this? Another trick of the gods?
No, my son. It is me. Your father brought me here. I have waited so long.
My father?
We do not have much time, Kratos. Your brother does not have much time. Trapped in torment, deep in death's domain.
But he's gone. You told me that he was—
I'm sorry. I had no choice but to lie. You must listen now. The Temple of Ares in Sparta holds the secret that will lead to your brother. The road will not be easy, but you must help him. You must, Kratos. He needs you.
This cannot be. Why? Why would you do this?
Your father forbid me to tell
you. My father? Who is my father?
Her last breath, she released the weight of her burden and finally found the peace she had long sought. But for Kratos, the rage was almost palpable. Fate had once again pushed him to the brink of madness.